I finally packed it all away. Your letters and the pictures of your face in a closet that was made for two. All my ragged clothes and what I've left of you. And I'm still holding.